Stop.
What's wrong?
Stop.
Don't move.
What's the problem?
Don't move. I'll just the wall and see what's up.
What's up there? What's up there?
All right, there's some overhead power cables.
What's wrong with that?
They'll get a good signal off it. I'm sure there's going to be a really good signal if I can get it there.
Don't.
You're not done.
Don't.
Okay,
don't go around there. So we don't need you on the tray. You don't need the head, no, there's no tray here.
Okay, so what's the score, guys?
Well, you can't go up there with them, can you? You, the area touches that, and what's going to happen to you?
Well, I'll get a really good signal, I'm sure.
Yeah, you get a really good shock as well.
Okay. So what do you propose I do, guys?
Don't put it there.
All right, where do you want to put it?
Somewhere else. Somewhere safe.
Okay, let's try
somewhere
over here.
Somewhere safe.
So if I'm going to put it up over here, then what do you want me to do, guys?
Steady on, what?
Cables.
Got cables right there. Try you in, you good trip.
Come on, David, you're supposed to be in here.
Well,
you're likely to trip. Trips and falls over cables that's not covered.
Right, okay.
So kindly.
So let's talk about the ladder then, guys. So what do you want me to do with the ladder then? So
right,
you want
to put the ladder
right. Safe over here, yeah?
The 4 meters.
Four what?
A meter out.
A meter?
4 meters.
A meter out. Okay, so I'm going to assume this is 4 meters long, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So we're a meter up. We're, how's that?
Well, it's not you haven't tied it. And I'm going to open the bottom.
Okay, so Alex, would you like to come and hold the bottom of my ladder for me, please?
Yeah.
Right, so I'm okay now, yeah?
Well, you seem okay, there's nothing up there.
Okay, so I'm going to put my antenna
on the bottom. Tie it at the top.
Okay, so my antenna's up, yeah?
Well, that's safe, it's 4 meters up.
Excellent.
And 1 meter out.
Excellent.
No problem at all.
Can't fault you. Top job.
Electric off, plugs out, clear, with a stick or whatever.
Who's going to kiss me?
Right.
Hello, so can we have an ambulance, please? We just had some being electrocuted, blah, 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 blah.
Right, thank you very much. Bye.
Right, we've done it for Bravo.
Couple
of questions then. Why do we tie the ladder at the top? The answer obviously is to stop it, or to secure it and stop it slipping. Okay? Why you have someone holding the ladder? Again, safety, in order to stop the ladder sliding down. Why turn off the power supply? Well, basic first aid, and if you find anybody holding a wire or whatever, you go straight, turn the electricity off, right? Before then you try and either kick the contact out of his hand or you move it with a broomstick, something wooden, a non-conductive surface. Observance of safety aspects while erecting the antennas, all these should be taken into account before you actually go to put the antenna up. Right, are there any questions from the class?
How do you tie the ladder at the top without going up it?
Sorry?
How do you tie the ladder at the top without going up it?
With difficulty, sir. Because you have to hold the ladder at the bottom first before you tie it at the top.
Ah, thank you.
Anything else? No? Okay then, well that's all.
Well done.